Boy.
Loomis is 5 years old. This is the fourth training that he's had. He's had class training. He's had private trainers come to the house. It had no effect. I mean, it had effect while they were there, then they would leave, and then it would be the same. But this is different. I can't believe that he can do things without having the leash on.
And we can't thank Josh enough and Rebecca for what they've done.
We're so grateful for the referral we had to you.
We've gone through 5 years of agony, and
yes,
after 2 weeks here at the school, we feel like we have a new fresh on life to have our poodle with us.
We love him so much, and no one else did. People would avoid us to not have him around.
Well, thank
but,
you guys.
I expect that to change.
We thank him.
Thank you. Bye, Loomis. Be a good boy.